In today's Midday Minute, Elon Musk may not buy Twitter after all. He tweeted that the deal can't move forward unless Twitter's CEO publicly proves that less than 5% of accounts are fake. Musk believes about 20% of users are spam bots. And today, Queen Elizabeth made a surprise appearance to see a new subway line named in her honor. The 96-year-old monarch reduced most public engagements in recent months, even missing the opening of Parliament. Next month, Britain will celebrate her 70-year reign with 3 days of festivities. All right, the FDA is expected to authorize booster shots for kids ages 5 to 11. It could happen today or before Thursday. That's when the CDC's advisory panel, the external vaccine experts, will meet to review data on those boosters. A vote to approve and move forward could clear the way for shots to begin as early as this weekend. And that's a look at your Midday Minute.